So, what's your plan for tonight, Mario?
I don't know. Maybe a few cans, then I might head to Silence. Might grab a pizza on the way there. Triple helping of mushrooms, you know? How about you?
I think I might just have an early night.
You like to wish.
Mwahahaha! I have captured your pretty little princess and you'll never see her again! Mario! Mwahahaha!
Hey, bro, what are we going to do? Bowser's kidnapped Princess Peach, we have to go save her. Come on! Mario, did you not hear me? The princess is in trouble, we have to go save her.
What else is new? The princess is always in trouble. Why do we always have to save her?
Because she is our friend, and we have friends when they're in trouble.
Well, I'm not going at this time. I'm sick of getting into fights and getting hurt by the princess. And do we ever hear a thank you? No, get Toad to go save her.
Toad is too small, Mario. He'll never make it back alive on his own. I can't believe you won't help. Well, if anything happens to the princess, I'm gonna blame you for it.
Why are you going to blame me? It's not always me that has to save her. She's a grown-up woman. She should be able to look after herself. Besides, all the times Bowser has kidnapped her now, you think she'd be alert all the time.
Fine. I will save her myself.
Ha 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 ha! Imbecile! What makes you think that you could single-handedly defeat me, the mighty Bowser?
Well, Mario has done it loads of times.
Quiet, you! Besides, where is Mario?
It's complicated. He's, ill. Yeah, that's it. He's ill.
Eh? Anyway, your attempts of saving the princess are futile. You don't stand a chance.
That's what you would think. Watch this. Yay! I did it!
You! Why weren't you there to save me? I hate you!
Something else that came up.
That's not good enough. I hate you! That's not to say that Luigi here didn't do a great job.